Looks like he's Egypt. It happens. Sometimes I settle first turn. Wow, one ancient artifact.
Babblehead Togglema.
We got horseback riding, so see if we can do something with that. Where are my name tiles at, bruh? Worth a shot. Didn't work out there.
Get away.
Someone hit that. So, I'll definitely be taking London. Nothing they can really do about that. Okay, they're just running around. I have a pretty good idea where he is.
Toggle man.
Good Lord. This is unfortunate, but nothing I can do right now. Looks like they got the Mongol capital.
Oh.
Look at this thing. I think the spy will be okay. This barb hut's invincible. Goodness gracious. Yeah, really. Some good recon right here. It's already got an expansion down there. Might as well have just disembarked. We can take this guy down.
Thank you. Voila.
Voila, Fram. Stuff will do. Where's he at? Yep.
No.
Oh, a sham. Her way.
Can't really do a boat drop or anything like that, so. What do we do?
Who we? Whoa! Oh no!
Make him feel pain. Not too sure what he's cooking up at the moment. I can't really. I'm facing his capital. I think the capital's on a hill, and that hasn't really. That won't really work too well for me. I think he took out the Mongols, yeah. I don't know where the other guy is. It's a weird map. I just drove around the whole world. What? Uh-oh. I thought there was only one artifact. Yeah, really? I thought it said one, didn't it? Oh, wait, what? What the heck? I swear that wasn't there before. This was that there before? I swear it was not. That was very strange. I'm so confused right now. Did that just appear? Like, I swear that was not there before. I feel like I'm seeing things. Yeah, I don't know. That was strange. Why am I getting messages from the English? What? War on the Mongols? What is this game talking about? Yeah, I think it just like... What in the hell is this game doing? I'm gonna have to highlight that one later on YouTube. This guy's getting some pretty awesome tech for a landlocked capital. I don't know what's on the other side of that capital, though. Can you get intel on his capital if you... No. Multiplayer is weird. Interesting. What the hell, man? Okay. Okay. Wow. What's next? Ark of the Covenant? Damn. I wonder what he's got over here. It would take a pretty long time to get into a position to attack that guy.
Folakai. Oh no.
He's probably got a spy too. So attacking the capital would be pretty rough because I can't really take that wall out. Dude, what is this clone doing? This guy is taking so fast. I'm so confused about who's actually in the game right now. I think the Mongols are dead. Player in this game is so buggy. It's very like see so many strange things happen. It's like come on, man.
Okay, Ray. Only scoot it while I'm fucking.
Just need the tiniest bit of gold, honestly. With the diplomacy messages, it's so strange. I'm so confused. I thought Adaring doesn't work anymore. Wasn't working in that team game. Yay! Dude, what the hell is this guy doing? He's got like so much tech. Alright, just in case, that was Ark of the Covenant right there. I really don't know how to function unless I have like 50 cities. That's gonna be a problem for me. Sorry. Well, when you're actually focusing on a competitive match, it's a lot harder to be entertaining. This dude has 11 techs already. Yeah, I can tell this guy's good. How the hell does this guy have 11 techs in 60 BC? Even if he's working the whole time on desert tiles, it would still take a while. Like, I'm getting a lot of breaks, and I'm still, like, not even close to what he's got. The hell? Yep, see you, harsh jet. Thank you.
Viamos. Narabam.
Yeah. Probably a good idea. Took my city.
Keep and win 'em. Own 'em.
Did he culture flip this? What did he do? Okay. Every time I play head-to-head, it's some top 10 player, and I'm like a guy that pretty much never plays multiplayer. Guy on drugs? What a joke, dude. A cannon? Wow. Well, guess it's over.
Hooey. Oh, nam nam.
Well, that's that. Yeah, there's no recovering that. It was going to be a slow death from there. Anyway. Give him a shot. My best shot. I'll upload this to YouTube later this week. And just sit around thinking about my losses. So like traumatized. I have PTSD right now. So... Alright guys, good games, I'm gonna go to bed, get some sleep, I've been really tired, staying up too late, I'm amazed I don't look more tired. Alright guys, good night, see you next time.